trying to make my mama proud, yeah, that's for sure. Landed in the city, but my heart is on the coast. I don't wanna look back what my life was like before. I just took a red eye, penthouse, top floor. In the stew, I got a spazzo. Back up in my bag, get the rackets and I cash out. I've been running laps, I don't got time to relax now. I just took a chance, wasn't looking for no handouts. Ooh, are they like proud of how we do this? I've been with my brothers in the hills, we going stupid. I can't stop, I've been different, always knew this. Trying to turn them Gordons into Benjis, needing blue strips. Ooh, oh, yeah.
Walking on the floor, this hurt, no one protects me. Wanna show Shawty my heart, she wanna text me. All this love I felt was a curse, so wanna ask me. I'm going crazy, all of my nerves, who does it check me?
too high again. And I was hoping that you would open your heart.
Hello there, you really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on live action from the Championship. It's Queen's Park Rangers, and they face Sunderland.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
I'm trying to get to you, girl, I won't lie. I need someone to hold, so don't let go. I need you here the most, you already know. I don't want
to
say
the referee felt he has
goodbye
to blow the whistle.
I just want to love you one more time.
And that's it for
good technique displayed.
Friends. I was hoping that you'd be open to distance.
Well, the table looks like this, and however way you slice it, for Norwich City, below expectations up to this point.
Well, what a poor season they're having. I really thought they would be challenging for the title. There just seems to be something wrong with the attitude of the players at the moment, and that needs to change quickly.
We could fall apart tomorrow, but tonight.
He's going forward well here.
If this is
magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop.
I don't want to say goodbye. I just want to love
you. Now sending it in. They couldn't take advantage of the chance.
I'm trying to get to you, girl. I won't lie. I need someone to hold.
It's opening up for them. Just though they might be in just for a second or two.
No, I don't want to say goodbye. I just want to love you one more time. I don't know.
We saw the situation developing.
You got me feeling like this, and I just know that we can make it work. I don't want to say goodbye.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shot. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
So far this season, Derek, he's been the outstanding player in terms of creativity. Whenever he gets on the ball, he's a person to threaten with a pass. Other players can make the runs off the back of him, and I'm sure we're going to see more of that today.
I just want to love you one more time.
I'm trying to get back. Chair. Still level here, but the pressure escalating and crossing towards the far post. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. The high press was very much
get
on.
Get away from me, tell me all the shit and it means nothing. Can't keep giving
good play
it
in.
World again. Take it all away because you're hurting me.
Not
yeah.
The best clearance.
Miss my calls, but you miss me now. It's all
that's
your
the end of that for now.
Falling down. Fuck me up, I hate you
good
now.
Prep.
But I picked you out of the crowd. Bad bitch, wanna drink all night. I can't let you.
Chose to win the ball
time.
Back high up the pitch.
You like suicide.
And the keeper
I can't
there.
Get you off my mind. Don't take my love away. Don't take my love
he's
away.
He's driven in the corner. Possession given away.
Please don't take my love.
Little banjo.
When is all the hard work gone?
Ball.
End? Cause I don't even have time for my friend. And I don't even have time for myself. Cause I think you need some help.
Miss
my
call, making
you
progress.
Miss me now. It's all
he read it well defensively.
Falling down. For me, up, I hate you now. But I picked you out of the crowd. Bad bitch, wanna drink all night. As though they might be onto something for a second or so. Sibley.
threatening. Cuts it back. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And he's fired over the corner. He wasn't messing around with the clearance. Dickey, the referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Moses Odubadja. Players waiting in the center. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. It's a good looking ball in behind, and the keeper throws himself at the ball. Well, the referee took note of the earlier infringement, and a booking it is now.
Himalayan.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, I've been disappointed with him in that first half. He just didn't have an impact on the game. Yes, the service into him wasn't great, but his movement needs to be a lot better. Let's hope he improves in the second half.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they weren't so very evenly matched. Dicky. Wright has signed to head over to Alex because there's been a goal in the Swansea game. Cheers, Alex. Creative look about this. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Well, no end product. And you need your defender to take charge. Under real pressure here. He's going to be disappointed with that pass. Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Queen's Park Rangers facing Preston North End. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Could be dangerous. Dangerous looking through a ball. This looks promising. Good cross it in here. But he'll feel he should have done a bit better with the header. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Excellent challenge. Well, I'm hearing changing circumstances in the Swansea game. Alex Scott. As always, to Alex Scott. Sibley. A championship match that should hold plenty of intrigue. Join us on EA TV. It's Sunderland facing Wigan Athletic. The cross is on. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Here it is now, a substitution. Into the final 20 minutes. Giving the ball away. He's going forward well here. Whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
Shows great awareness to play this through ball, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
I'm sorry, she said, do you miss me, baby? Eyes, that was Harley. You should bring your sister, she could wrap me like a heart.
Koenig, oh, good vision.
I'm a young Jeff Hardy.
Oh, what a fine save, and a timely one, Stuart.
Well, that does give them some hope, because that would have been the end.
Well, as we approach full-time, we have to say, playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game. If they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attack.
Perfect! And a fine stop. Well, the corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Well, there goes the final whistle, and it's all gone to plan for the visiting fans. 3 points for them.
Yes, Derek, well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
Questions. I'm gonna be alright, I'm gonna be just y'all. Thank you.
She started to cry. I said, oh no, everything is alright. It's what I chose. Sorry that I've been dry. No time for oh, I don't care to reply. I'm not too alone. She says I'm not. Sweetie, I can't stop. See me, I'm so lost. BB's what's it called? I'm an enemy till I got me some tripping me. She was an enemy. Get up out my vicinity. Soon I start to make. I'ma give up mine, never switch up sides. Till the day I die, I'ma be alright, I'ma be just fine. But when I lie, I'ma see that fight. I'ma give up mine, never switch up sides. I made my mind. Oh, now it is my time. Oh, I'll be just fine. Oh, until I die. Till the day I die, I'ma be alright. Just fine, but when I lie, I'ma see that fight. I'ma give up mine, never switch up sides. I made my mind. Oh, now it's my time. Oh, I'll be just fine. Oh, until I die.
Oh yeah, speak to.
You make me sick.
never expected to get down like this. Thinking about you all alone really got me on tilt. Not a single one about you with unlimited wishes. Think I'm out of love, I don't see the point of living. I be on my dumb shit, smoking, sipping. Somehow when I'm with, still staying ambitious. I'm always alone, watch hustling, picking. I'm from St. Kitts, that's in the Caribbean. Where are you from? Yeah, yeah, St. Kitts and Nevis. Oh, okay, okay. So I'm guessing that's your team, right? Probably when FIFA 23 comes out, yeah, I'll use them. Cause I use Sunderland because like this is my last career till this is my last career for FIFA 22.
Most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the championship. It's Wigan Athletic, and they face Sunderland.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Teammates in the middle. Now the pressure from his opponent was telling. Looking attack here, a real opening now, might still be able to do a bit of damage, able to clear the danger at least for now. Well, when we caught up with the manager, he claimed not to know that last time out it was his 50th career win. Another victory would do nicely today, Stuart.
Well, it's another notch on his belt, and he seems to be doing most things right. When they lose, he blames himself. When they win, he praises the play. That's good management for me.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Romain Sawyers. Sawyers. This looks promising. Is it going to be? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, I believe there's been a goal in the Swansea match. Alex Scott has all the details.
It's a goal for Brentford. They're the first on the score sheet here with 15 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Chance for him on the flank. And the cross is very much on. And a goal kick given. The thrills and spills of championship action. Join us for this one live on EA TV. It's Wigan Athletic against Blackpool. And he keeps going. In the centre. Well, the keeper is at the goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. And no goal it is. And no wonder his head is slumped. Well, that own goal has put them behind. All these niggas do is type up captions. Boy, don't make me find out where your grams live. I'm Noah Masengo. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Fruitful looking attack. This could be the equaliser. Well, they've solved the opportunity. And he's done it. Parity again.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. But when he shoots, I expect him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And new developments in the Rotherham United match. With all the information, as always, here's Alex.
It's a goal for Norwich City. The goalkeeper did all he could, but no one was going to stop that one. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 35 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Han Noah Masengo. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Breaking at pace. And Noah Masengo. Good defending. And intercepts again. Now I'm chasing money, I'm not waiting for your text. Now I got a half year rent on my neck. They said money's not the Max key, power. But it got me the keys to my bank. Everybody switch up, that's a put us on slow. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. First half here comes to an end. Bruce Wayne, hate to see you win it, so I put up with my new gang. Blessing for these women, now I pull up Gucci shades on. And when I'm at your mama's house, can I leave my shades on? Stuck up at my crib, I feel better. I can do just as well. Simply. A single. Romain Sawyers. Simply. And space for the cross. But that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw in to come. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
Oh, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Here it is now, the substitution. Well, he's certainly been warned, Stuart. No more challenges like that.
Well, he's in no doubt now. He can't foul again.
Another live game in the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Sunderland facing Swansea City. Good tackle. I got a half year rent on my neck. They said money's not the key, but it got me the keys of my bank. Well, that is how to play advantage. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Showing good patience, but just like that, possession changes hands. A move of promise on the flank. Dangerous looking attack. Options in the middle. Throw-ins given. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Bennett. The delivery. The keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happens.
Well, they need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence, create overloads in the wide areas, and then we may see an improvement in those stats.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. The last 20 minutes. Well, attacking possibilities. Max Power running with the ball confidently. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And they will make the change now. Delivering it. Easy save. You know you can't replace me. I keep your text left on red. Tell me who's really upset. I say I wish you the best, but I hope it drives you crazy. No sorry, is she calling up a best friend? Going crazy at a party in the West End. Can they forge ahead? They do. And you've got to say it's a good value for the league.
Well, just watch this again. A change
your pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove indecisive here?
You play me, I ignore what you're saying. Heart is full of regret. You can't take back what you said. I hope it's stuck in your head. I hope it hurts that I left. You know you can't replace me. I keep your text left on red.
Tell
me who's really upset. I say I wish you the best, but I hope it drives you crazy. 15 missed calls on the phone again.
Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Sure, it didn't get past him. And news of a goal in the Rotherham United game. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Norwich City. It's the worst fullback of London shot. They couldn't do anything about that one. It's now 3-1
at 18
minutes.
Cheers, Alex. Cooney. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving, because it's still close. There's still time for them to level it. It's to level it. And it's all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. The referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? And that is how to block. The high press was very much on. Must take the lead here. And they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama. The game has been restarted. 3-2 here. And that is going to be that. Well,
well, 12 a row. Shorty say, please don't leave me alone. It's a front man, I already know. New money, blue harness, all on me. Bad bitch with me looks like Kalani. Together forever if only. I can't just a soul, niggas fake, bitches phony. Watch your back, man, watch your enemies closely. Even more than that, the ones that say they your homie. Put on a perfect act, these niggas deserve a Tony. Been on my own for a while, so I don't mind me lonely. Bitch, I'm a boss, yeah, I got such rigor, Tony. Just ask around, man, I got stretch like I'm Tony. I don't say too much, I prefer to stay low-key. I swear life is a game, I play a bitch like I'm Tony.
Hello, wherever you happen to be around the world, this is the scene here in the Stadium of Light. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in Europe, the Championship. It is Sunderland, and they face Swansea City.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, I believe we have news of a goal in the Brentford game. Alex Scott is waiting to give us the information.
It's a goal for Brentford. It's the opening here.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Losing possession here. Table looks like this, and however way you slice it, for Norwich City, below expectations up to this point.
Well, what a poor season they're having. I really thought they would be challenging for the title. There just seems to be something wrong with the attitude of the players at the moment, and that needs to change quickly.
Individual brilliance. Well, then there's a tidy up. Can they create something? Well read to ease the pressure. Hanoa Masengo. Sibley. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And still danger here. But no, the flag is up, but it's offside. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, of course you need good movement in front of you. His range of passing, his awareness of others, has been second to none. He's been absolutely outstanding this season, and I'm sure we're going to see more of that today.
Oh, he's lost possession. Chance to play it in. I'll say that I'm fake. Let me give you something real. Ain't nothing here to hide behind and nothing to reveal. It looks promising. Body in the way. I don't need your love. I just need some pills. Might jump in front. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Let me do you really, baby. I think it's the drug. Hey, hey. Now we've been up all night. We've been on the road. I ain't trying to start a fight. But you know where we go when we're trying to get to heights. And I love you. This looks threatening, and they could do damage. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing to keep him do about that.
1-0 then. Intending, bad pass. Ryan Manning. Oh, is he going to be punished here? It's a neat move. Can he make a cut? And putting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, I'm hearing that the situation has changed in the West Brom game. That means we join Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's the goal for Hudson Town.
to Alex Scott. Shot inside. Out the danger. Sawyers. And Noah Masengo.
I got some new drip, just to show where I'm at. Got a new bitch, my shawty can relax. Now my new thing saying I'm bringing her back too much. I've been cooling, love that they think I rap too much.
On the offensive.
I got a new drip, just to show where I'm at. Got a new bitch, my shawty can relax. Now my new thing saying I'm bringing her back too much. I've been cooling, love that they think I rap too much.
He likes to run at them.
So baby, watch me these games. Like sweet stuff, I can never be the same.
Will it happen for them?
But I guess I'm
the one to blame. I did it by myself,
but I'm the only one that had.
And there it is, the halftime whistle.
Shawty, I don't got it, time to chase you. Ooh, make a try running back with the crew. I got stacks with the pack in the booth. Hit up cash for a beat, like what they do. So baby, what's with these games?
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides.
I got some new trips just to show where I'm at. Got a new bitch, my shawty can relax. Now my new thing saying I'm bringing her back too much.
Manning has it.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Well, he's been the standout for a side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a very good first 45 minutes. He scored a good goal, was a constant threat, and looked dangerous whenever he was on the ball. I'm sure he'll be the key player in the second half.
But I guess I don't want to blame. And ever since we parted, no one nigga doing great. I got a new trip just to show where I'm at. Got
a new bitch, pass the ball, but remaining patient.
Now my new thing saying I'm bringing her back too much. I've been cooling, ain't
letting her opportunity to deliver the cross.
I got a new trip just to show where I'm at. Got a
now a decent position. Are they going to forge ahead? Well, it was close to the target, but close isn't good enough, really.
I got a new whip, cause my last one wasn't fast enough. Got a new bitch, cause my last one wasn't bad enough. On some new shit, they ain't even gotta gas me.
Continues his run.
And ain't nothing changed. Don't feel the same. I just got.
fairly promising, but they got nothing out of it. The thrills and spills of championship action. Join us for this one live on EA TV. It's Sunderland taking on Birmingham City. Takes it on! Oh, a tremendous block.
Young Kingston in his bag, he in his Birkin. Money long, extra long, like I'm Persian. Leave her alone, she was a burden. Working, two bitches in the back, they clergy. Going hard, extra hard, I got him
into the final 20 minutes.
Hitting flows, got him lurking. She told me, leave her alone, and now she loves me.
Whittaker?
All that bad, she
Corey
young,
Smith.
She know me. It's okay.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. This looks promising. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Romain Sawyers. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. An attack full of promise. And a goal!
Here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Flynn Downs. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. And the cross goes in. Clears his line. He's beaten his man. Will it happen this time? Really good piece of goalkeeping there. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. First the save and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
And a bit of goal news to bring you from the Watford game. That news comes from Alex Scott. With the info as ever. Still looking to get the shot off. Possession given away.
Still getting bloody, but I'm fine right through. Y'all love me, gotta bust wanted me back. Ooh, watch out, this bitch up, hiding behind the cap. Ooh, got my ass bitch trying to make up for the past. Whoa, yeah, like she Kylie. Oh yeah, she wanna ride with me, but she came from a big rich town. Yeah, then she went played on my poorest part. Yeah, she played with my heart, so I had to power the talk. People wanna talk about my past. Got a bad bitch now, somehow she seemed to stitch up my scars. Like I'm putting bets on marriage, there's a ring on the cards. Got Spessy in the carriage, we can take off to Mars and to the moon, to the moon. Feelings moving back and forth, that's me to you, me to you. Sleep is for the week, and no, that's nothing new. Yeah, that's nothing new. Pedal to the metal, oh yeah, man, I'm going zoom, going zoom. If I had new prellies, oh, you'd see the fumes, see the fumes. Take too much pride in my drive, that's what.
Hi, everyone, welcome. We're going to take questions one at a time.
Sleep is for the week, I'll be staring into the moon. Going
let them go. Thank you all.
Oh, nice.
ball over the top to chase. Interception to snuff out the danger. Could play it in. Romain Sawyers. He takes aim. And it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Game that you were playing, I was wrong. Nothing you want to do.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Zini. to clear his lines. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, nothing comes of it. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talk. We're at the end of... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and then the second half is underway. Simply, Masengo. Getting possession of the ball with authority. Sawyer. Simply, and he takes it on. Well, plenty of power, but just too much height on it. Just looking ahead to another game coming up for you from the Championship, live on EA TV. It's Birmingham City. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Sending it in on the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. There to win it back. And now passing it through. Something to worry about here. Breaking at pace with menace. Will they profit from this situation? Sawyers. Masengo. Time just challenged magnificently. Lost possession. He's going forward well here, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack, and a no-nonsense clearance. Read it superbly to take back possession. Thrills and spills of Championship action. Join us for this one, live on EA TV.
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
Well, he stuffed it out of there without much fuss. Chance, maybe. And that's a corner. Decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Played over. A routine save. Tremendously strong in the tackle. It needs an accurate cross. To deal with the threat. And it's played into the centre. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Han Noel Masengo. Simply. Can he take the chance? Another goal! The lead... Pedersen. This is Juninho Bacuna. Terrific block. Moving forward effectively. Koenig. To say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Just had the keeper wrong-footed, but he won't worry about that.
Well, that's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Really getting stuck in. Well, they could run onto it here. Away. Possibilities in the centre. Shot attempted. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. Really dominant in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals.
Romain Sawyers.
She's in my head, I think she's better off without me. I want her love, she wants me dead. I guess we'll never both be happy, no. And I'm sorry to inform you.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Riley McGree. And Watmore in possession. Chance to cross. Able to skip past his man. And they deal with the threat this time. Sawyers. Plenty of options. And a very good challenge. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, he's certainly going to be the key player today. Last time out, he scored those two goals, but it was his general play that was outstanding. Getting on the ball, making things happen, and he got it.
Takes aim. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And Barra now in potentially a dangerous position. Needs an accurate cross. Now to the front post. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Sawyers. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Running with the ball confidently. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Good to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Well, I believe something has changed in the Rotherham game. Exactly what, Alex?
It's the goal from Vincent. It's not happening here.
Can he put it away? And just putting it over the top. Simply, Romain Sawyers. As though they want to make this move count. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, to Alex, apologies for having to interrupt you just then. To confirm, Brentford did score in that game, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. Romain Sawyers. To ease the pressure. Oh, the counter chance looks very real. Has eyes for goal. Flinging himself at it, the keeper.
And I know you fucking hate that. Yeah, but sometimes you have to make them. Baby, it's your turn to play them. Cause everybody got some.
Who can they pick out? Wasn't decisive. Well, they survived the attack. Moving into the advanced position. Real chance. Oh, a goal! There it is! And the crowd stumped into silence.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And what about the finish? Such control and technique. That could have gone anywhere, but not with his skill. It's a great goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Well, I believe something has happened in the Rotherham game. Let's find out exactly what. Here's Alex.
It's a second goal for Brentford. They've pulled ahead by 2, 38 minutes on the clock.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Counter-attacking very much an option.
And I know you fucking hate that.
position here to protect the ball. We need to get tighter. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Not in fact a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Sawyers. Sibley. And Noah Masengo. Sawyers with it. Precise ball movement. And we will have just one additional minute. Sibley. Sawyers. Can he take advantage? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Played over. And he took care of it defensively. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective...
When you lost someone, everything changes. Touching her.
So back underway, and Borough with a bit of work ahead of them.
No fable, we can do this shit like later, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Sibley. Romaine Sawyers. Terrific block.
Hard, I know it's coming. Usually I'm already running away. I want
to
say everything's going
to
be
accurately.
Okay.
No danger now.
It's okay. I've been running around. I've been running in circles.
I'm breaking at pace with menace.
You can look me in my face.
Who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Middlesbrough facing Brentford.
All we just wanted was nice. Wanna give you all of my heart. Gonna give you nothing but the best. I'ma take your ass out of here.
Now what can they do from here? The cross is on.
Baby, you look like a star is because you ain't no fable. We can't do this shit.
Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Romaine Sawyers using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. delivery. And it wasn't a great header, in all fairness. And a goal kick it is. Johnny Houser. Estupiñán has the strength to hang on to it. The keeper doesn't have to worry too much about that one. Right, just hearing there's been a goal in the Blackburn Rovers game. Alex Scott.
I don't want to say good riddance, but you let me down on the way. I don't even know what I'm
doing. Alex, thank you very much. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
Down, couldn't pivot. I just have to finish your plot of destruction to end what we love, to cut ourselves off and keep holding a grudge. I guess being rich was just never enough to save
on the back of that particular challenge. Will the referee the let the matter rest there?
The hopes. I got nobody and I'm on my own. Yeah, I'm on my own. No one to trust, so I'm fine all alone. I'm so sick of this way.
Quality defending.
Pray to God that I'll see.
Can they hit on the break?
If I say
well, it petered out.
Fun, it's all just
nice. Decent position.
I feel the darkness around me. I know my demons around me.
And give it away.
Even the light that I held close.
We've entered the final 5 minutes.
Where do I run? Tell me where do I turn?
We're still pressing for a goal here.
Trouble and hurt.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alex Scott. Cheers, Alex.
I got nobody and I'm on my own.
Agreed.
I'm on my own.
Getting forward.
Shorty want me put her in a new song. They saying they hot, they barely lukewarm. Say I got been so lonely, 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 lonely. I've been so damn lonely. These niggas acting phony, 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 phony. Acting so damn phony. Just get out my way. Swerving through lanes, I be drifting away. And I can't complain, swear that I be okay. We are not the same, no, I'm never gonna change. I just keep going, no, I've been so broken. These niggas done changed, yet they knocking my flows in. All smiles, can't tell that my heart just been frozen. Stay low, 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 key, now don't cause no commotion. That's just for promotion, raw is my emotion. These songs that I'm composing, stay by, that's cause I'm chosen. And I don't do the boasting, but all she do is post them. She like me cause I'm open, and I ain't off the potion. But I might be crispy like a white tee, medicated like Tai Chi, keep a check like Nike. Can't find a nigga that's like me, but I see. Fuck niggas, that's high key. Flying on me most likely, can't fuck with me cause I'm icy. I've been so lonely, 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 lonely. I've been so damn lonely. These niggas acting phony, 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 phony. Acting so damn phony. Just get out my way. Swerving through lanes, I be drifting away. And I can't complain, swear that I be okay. We are not the same, no, I'm never gonna change. I'm leaning on the fixture, and I've been off the liquor. Sipping on that Remy with the Henny with a mixture. They follow me like scripture, and I've been getting quicker. Been had the upper hand, I hand to hand it like we picture. Never gonna fall. All my brothers on call. We forever gonna ball. No, it's nothing at all. I've just been so lonely, 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 lonely. I've been so damn lonely. Niggas acting phony, 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 phony. Acting so damn phony. Just get out my way. Swerving through lanes, I be drifting away. And I can't complain, swear that I be okay. We are not the same, no, I'm never gonna change.
Bitch, I go dumb with it, right wrist lucid. Like I put the sun in it, serotonin bends. I'm making bread and having fun with it. I see you tryna be like me, you not the one with it. Bitch, go stupid. Bitch, I go dumb with it, right wrist lucid. Like I put the sun in it, serotonin bends. I'm making bread and having fun with it. I see you tryna be like me, you not the one with it. Okay, she always think about me, wanna ball like double O. Need a shorty that go right for me and not for what I own.
The man of the moment, three goals in his last three games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello from the northeast of England. This is the scene here at the Stadium of Light. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It is Sunderland versus Nottingham Forest.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, his recent form speaks for itself. Three goals in the last three games, and he's playing with great confidence at the moment. Every chance he could add to that tally today.
I'm getting used to this. I've been grinding in the stew, I got some used to hits. I'm having fun with it. You can go get all the money when I'm done with it. Spotify just hit me with a check and I'ma run with it. I be going stupid on a rainy day. Hoping all the money take the pain away. You know I'm gonna spend the at the end of the day.
Well, time for an update from the Hawthorns. I understand Alex Scott, there's been a goal there.
Yep, money it's keep a goal man, for QPR. They've scored the opening hit with only 4 minutes played. Absolutely huge progress around here.
Many thanks, Alex.
I see you trying to be like me, you're not the one with it, bitch. Go stupid, bitch. I go dumb with it. Right wrist, loosey. Like I put the sun in the sun.
Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Sending it in. He
Well, he was being closely watched. Goal kick.
Well, the defender knew he couldn't get to the ball first, but he just did enough to put him off there.
Somebody take my stress, cause every day this
Nuno da Costa.
Me so impatient.
Taylor. Yates. Well, there to intercept. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Content to knock it around inside their own half. Sibley. We're getting the ball forward. Chance to finish. High echelon goalkeeping there.
She on the ground with a plan. Now she got her own defense. She went defense. Now you're fair. Now you're flexing on the ground. She only draws a four and call you when she is bored. And
he's dribbling in the corner.
She got her only fans.
Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And the perfect position to read it. Nuno da Costa.
Lasure.
Amat is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Luke Onion.
She only tries to fall and call you when she's bored. And she never had a plan. She got her only fans.
She's not going to keep the ball.
She
no nonsense clearance.
She never had a plan. She
playing yet.
It
might be on for them. Jenkinson. And a goal kick is the outcome. Simply. And the whistle is sounding for. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Jenkinson. Yates. Ojeda. They do pass the ball with authority. Ryan Yates. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. That's not a bad ball. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Jenkinson. Yates. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
And he keeps going. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Nottingham Forest facing Preston North End.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium. Well, the visitors control possession, as you can see. They aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Can he find someone at the far post? Completely worked the keeper when all was said and done.
Told you last time one more time and you're out. So what now? It's our family worth. That's the unit.
Who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Sunderland taking on Rotherham United.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium. And two very good teams.
He's going to be disappointed with that pass. Himalayan. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, news coming through of a penalty in one of the other matches, and Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yes, it was a penalty to Coventry City. Keeper went the right way, but it made it look so simple and easy.
This could square the game. And a goal! The equaliser! They simply...
Don't you worry, no, that won't be us. She said I'd like to know that, but there's not much I trust. It's confusing, cause I used to know their love that was. And it all went downhill in just a matter of months. She said you grow up fast,
when your fantasies die.
And nothing comes of wishing on the stars in the sky. What if it runs in my genes? What if I do it to you? Your heart's been broken before. Don't let me be the next bruise. I said, what if the stars put us together to bring your fantasies back? And your beautiful soul, why you been thinking like that? You're not like that. Seen it in many a chat. You're your own damn person. You are not your dad. He made mistakes, and you learn from them. I've made my mistakes, do what
just
I earned from them.
Someone has found the net in the Watford game,
so we both know what
exactly
love can
who.
Be, so let's bring
let's
back
hear
the
all the
fantasies
from Alex.
Grab my hand.
It's a
we're
goal
right where
for
we're supposed
it's
to be.
Now 76 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Well, just seemed to lose control at the vital moment, and so a goal kick forthcoming.
She never meant for it to go this far, but she got a kid who has to live with the
possess his opponents. How can they nudge in front late on here? Read it well. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Defenders need to cover. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question. And that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
No end product. Tremendous ball played through.
Always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? This could wrap it up, and the ball is loose. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Must take the lead here.
It again. He was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
With this result.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest.
Can you chat to us for a second about the match? Thank you for your time.
Thank you. again and hell froze over. Try to tie the ends, it's an old leaf clover. Try to make amends, but I don't need closure. I don't need a friend, funny enemies closer. Love is like a drug to me, I'd rather be sober. Don't know why with all this fire and my heart gets cold. But I can't let up on the gas, I need to keep my composure. I can't let it off, I don't wanna be in love, but I pretend it all. Had a place where like I ain't afraid of falling, no. Yeah, I want it all. Oh, oh, yeah, I didn't want you to go. Oh, oh, but I've been through this before. Oh, oh, and I hope you burn slow. Oh, 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 I better get it before it's gone. I feel like I've been on this earth for so long. And I really just been running so far. If I see you again, then hell froze over. If I see you again, then hell froze over. If I see you again, then hell froze over. Try to tie the ends, it's an old leaf clover. Try to make amends, but I don't need closure. I don't need a friend, funny enemies closer. Love is like a drug to me, I'd rather be sober. Don't know why with all this fire that my heart gets cold. But I can't let up on the gas, I need to keep my composure.
Played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
That's
from
the rule over the Sunderland starting lineup.
Starting lineup. Well, it's a defensive looking lineup, but if the wing backs break forward, the midfield can get close to the front pair, and the front two can link up with each other, they should still cause problems today.
Yeah.
savage. Get up on it, and I hit it real easy like a punchline. But fuck it, we gon' get right to these ends. She spent the night with her fans. Get them hoes in my line when I
land. And now they get the ball rolling. Putting his body on the line. Oh, could be. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. It'll be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Well, far from the ideal header. And the goalkeeper had it all the way. Problems on the road are there for all to see. In fact, Stuart, they have statistically the worst away record in the league.
Well, 2 wins in 10 games speaks volumes.
He must finish! The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And over comes the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Promising. There to win it back. Good movement. Has a go. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And there's the delivery. Well, nothing untoward happened. Possibilities inside the box. Rathbone. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts. Deserved his book in there.
Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. And nothing comes of it. Smith. Shane Ferguson. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Played over and work to do defensively. And Noel Masengo. Masengo. Sibley. Making progress. Can he put it away? And still a chance. Well, a time for composure on the ball. Rathbone. Excellent challenge. He's in behind the defence here. Is it going to be? And it was a great chance for 1-0.
Well, that should have been the opener, shouldn't it? What a chance that was.
And goal news to bring you from the Brentford game. Here's Alex with an update.
It's a goal for Brentford. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 33 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott.
Well, Sunderland have certainly had the lion's share of possession, but unless they find some inspiration from somewhere, I'm not sure where the winner will come from.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Determined defending. That's the time tackle. Forward and the break looks on. play into. To pick out a teammate. Well, no damage done. And I'm hearing someone has scored in the Reading game. Let's find out who. Here's Alex.
It's a second goal for Norwich City. It's now 2-1 with 42 minutes played. What a game of football we have on our hands here today, Darren.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Romain Sawyer. Not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Rathbone. Teammate in support. Can he put it in? Couldn't grab hold of it. No time for calm on the ball. And so is it. Teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Romain Sawyers. Well, they keep passing away. Masengo. Sawyers. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Sunderland taking on Stoke City. Well, when they go in, it looks spectacular. When they don't go in, you know the rest.
Yeah, it's a difficult bit of skill, and on this occasion, he got it all wrong. You say you want me, baby, let me know.
Sibley looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead, but then the one that fails to hit its target. Well, news of a goal in the commentary game. Let's find out who's found the net by joining Alex. Can he make it count? And opting. Placement, but not the desired result. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. And apologies to Alex for having to interrupt her. For clarification, Blackburn did score in that game, and their advantage at the moment stands at 2-0. Ferguson. 30 minutes to go then. Well, a goal update for you in the West Bromwich Albion game. That means we join Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for West Brom. The ball was pulled back from the goal line. He got over it well and was able to keep his shot down. It was a great goal. They're trailing 2-1 with 59 minutes gone. The fans are in good spirits, Derek.
Thanks for the update, Alex. More Championship action for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Rotherham United facing Preston North End.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
And no way through. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance. As you can see, Sunderland have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession...
I've been trying to escape my ways, get out this maze. Every day been the same for too long, too long, too long.
long. Put it all in a song.
You need to make it count.
Breaking at pace. Begging for it, please stay. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Just hearing in my ear, a goal has gone in at Vicarage Road. Here's Alex Scott. They could nudge in front. He's blocked it. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And there it is. The deadlock has been broken. We wondered if a goal would arrive. Well, now it has. And will there be a response now? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. Just to confirm, Watford have scored in that match, and they are running away with it, seemingly 3-0 in front. Just 10 minutes to go.
You'll feel much better when I said you wish happiness would give me a second.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. The cross is on. Can he finish them off? He can't hold on to it. The high press was very much on. Oh, great save to keep them in it.
Well, that's a brilliant save, and it just gives them that little bit of hope now.
Let's see about the delivery. High echelon goalkeeping there. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Oh, he's given the ball away.
I've dealt with a lot of things, lame been feeling hard on my sleeve. So you know a nigga been
Sawyers.
You know
we are going to have two additional minutes. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now the referee is the man everyone's looking at. Well, we know what back pocket means. He's off.
Well, no doubt in my mind, he had to go. It was a dangerous tackle.
Fine reading of the situation. And that brings the game to an end. Well, we spoke. Putting his body on the line.
I cannot cry. Hey, drugs trying to fall. Yeah, I feel like demons follow me. Unless you my mama, I don't owe you no apology. And it feels nice till I wanna explode. Running through the guap, yeah.